She was just rushing around, grabbing anything she could grab to wear. And then she said, yo, Christmas to my C1. Aber klar, ich habe erst gekannt, es ist der beste Motor.
God bless each and every one of you guys. I would just like to say it was my fault. Glenda had to come pick me up in BC. That's why we're a couple hours late. But first of all, can I get each and every one of you guys just to look at your neighbor, to give your neighbor a handshake, and just to say God bless. I love each and every one of you guys with all my heart. Sorry. This was such a blessing to be here with you guys tonight. That's what I feel in my heart. There was lots of people who wanted to come with Glenda this way, but me and Dakota were the lucky ones to be chosen. Yay. it was just a beautiful, beautiful, beautiful trip. Beautiful trip. I don't know really what else to say. I'm just so blessed to be here under your guys' tent. Each and every one of you guys. As we were coming over here, 4:46, I looked over at the time, Glenda's phone had rang. And it was a lady, and they had asked if Jennifer McPeters was there, and that was me, and I knew it was my sister. As we were coming last night, we got as far as Edmonton. My dad has been battling cancer, prostate cancer, for a while. It was my sister Leanne that called last night, and she had said that the doctors figured that my dad wasn't going to make it through the night. 4:46 when the phone rang today, Glenda handed me the phone, and it was my sister Leanne. I can tell on the other end, he went home to be with the Lord. I looked at the time, it was 4:47 when she said the words, Jen, Dad went home. But I know he went home to be with the Lord, and I know I'm here with you guys for a reason, each and every one of you guys. I'm so thankful. I'm so grateful. I know the Lord will take care of each and every one of my family members, each and every one of you guys. I know He will, and I believe He will. I'm just going to ask if you guys can say a prayer for my family and just keep them in mind and just ask God to cover them and just watch over each and every one of them, please. I'm just so, so blessed to be here. I can't say that enough, you guys. And I know in my heart already, I will be back again. I just love it. Just so beautiful. Thank you guys very much, and God bless each and every one of you guys. Thank you.
She's gonna be back here because she was in love. Sister Koa, come on.